गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू द ऑनलाइन लेक्चर ऑफ क्लास 3 इंग्लिश। एज वी हैव डिस्कस्ड एंड ऑल्सो रिवाइज द चैप्टर 1, नाउ वी आर हेडिंग टूवर्ड्स द चैप्टर 2 विच इज हाफ ऑफ द लेफ्ट एंड हाफ वी हैव डन बिफोर एक्टिविटी फर्स्ट एंड सेकेंड। सो लेट्स मूव टूवर्ड्स एक्टिविटी 3। सो स्टूडेंट्स, एज यू नो वी हैव ऑलरेडी डिस्कस्ड द येल्लो बटरफ्लाई। So this is let's revise in brief. Here we are talking about a yellow butterfly who flew around in Sonu's garden. Sonu saw the butterfly. He also wanted to catch it. He tried a lot. He walked down, walked silently also, but the butterfly flew several times. So, and the butterfly moved from floating leaf to lotus and everywhere, but Sonu was not able to catch the butterfly. And we also seen that there was a big web in the guava tree. The butterfly was caught in a spider's web. It was eager to escape. It fluttered its wings, it twisted and turned, but it could not escape. Spider's web was tight, poor butterfly. In the middle of the web, and there was a big spider. It looked very much hungry. It wanted to catch the butterfly. Closer and closer crawled the black spider. Before the hungry spider could grab it, Sonu ran and he caught the butterfly. It was so pretty. It has brown spots on its yellow wings. But Sonu seen that the butterfly was sad. So Sonu wanted it to be happy. "Go," said Sonu, "fly away." He let the butterfly go, and again the butterfly went to the red rose, flew to the champak tree, and then it went to the lotus leaf. Sonu smiled as he saw how the butterfly flew merrily from flower to flower. So students, now we will discuss activity 4th, which is including part A and part B of answer the following questions and match the following, as you can see here. And this part of answer and also of matching is very much important for unit test also. So let's discuss. Here we are having answers of the questions. Where did Sonu first see yellow butterfly? Sonu first saw butterfly at the rose bed sitting on the red rose. Name the places where butterfly rested. Butterfly first sat on red rose, then on lotus leaf, and then on the white flower on champak tree. Third, why did Sonu chase the butterfly? Sonu chased the butterfly because he want to catch it. Fourth one, from where did Sonu catch the butterfly? Sonu catch the butterfly from the spider's web. Why did Sonu let butterfly go? When Sonu caught the butterfly, it was sad. He wanted it to be happy, so Sonu let go. Okay students, so now we are heading towards the part B, which is of match the following. Here we are having part A, which is to be matched with part B. So let's discuss. It sailed from flower to flower. We have to pick from four of the things, which is spider, Sonu, pond, and butterfly. It sailed from flower to flower. So we can see that this story is of butterfly. So obviously, butterfly sailed from flower to flower. There was a white rose in it. Where? In pond. So answer of two is pond. He walked slowly and silently to catch the butterfly. Who walked slowly and silently? And who wanted to catch the butterfly? Sonu. So the answer of three is Sonu. It was very much hungry. Spider was very much hungry because the butterfly was caught in a spider's web, and spider crawled closer and closer to catch the butterfly. So here we discussed the activity 3 and also the activity 4 we have completed, which is very much important. So thank you students.